Now, it may be daunting to think about, but the foundation for a long and successful life should be laid down as early as possible. And enter Pride Factor, who are one of my favorite organizations, also inspired youth who work all year round towards the development and career readiness of Mzansi's youth. Now, Managing Director Dean Buerta is joining us this morning, along with inspired youth graduate Vuyo Joboda, to share more about how you can use this Youth Month that starts today, take on all those opportunities and make the most out of them. Happy Youth Month to both of you, and good morning.
Happy Youth Month to you, and good morning.
It's great to see you guys, and Dean, great to have you back in the chair to speak of the success that you've enjoyed with Pride Factor and Inspired Youth. Let's talk about this Youth Month. I mean, we obviously want to encourage our young people to be active every single month pursuing opportunities, but why is this particular month of June so important to do that?
Kotleko, since the big struggle of 1976, June has been Youth Month, and it is just a time of the year where we get to really celebrate the youngsters of South Africa in particular. So it's all about taking advantage of every opportunity that's out there, sinking their teeth into everything that's there, and basically, just understanding that June is all about them.
Yeah.
We won that struggle 42 years ago, and since then we've been celebrating our youngsters.
Yeah, and Vuyo, you are one of those young people who has taken the bull by the horns, proverbially, and have enjoyed great success from Dean's programs. Tell me about some of your achievements and what it is that you think you learned that enabled you to achieve those.
I think one of the most important things that I learned from Pride Factor and Inspired Youth was the fact that taking onus of my future. I learned something so important, and I think it's one of the mottos for Pride Factor is that if you do what you love, you'll never work a day in your life.
Yeah.
So having to understand and know that and know that my future is in my hands. So it's one of the things that I learned from Pride Factor, and since then I've managed to live my passion, live my dream, having to start my own business, you know, having to do MCing, radio work, and everything that I've always been passionate about. And it all started from the inspiration that I got from the program. So. Wow. Yeah.
I want to hear about that. Tell us about your business. What is it that you do, and what is it that you kind of, what's your daily? Tell me about that.
So I'm currently a UCT student, but also I have my own events company called Perez Empire Events, and I organize community-driven events in and around Cape Town. And also I'm doing a lot of MCing work.
Yes.
I'm also on radio, on UCT Radio. So I'm just a young person living.
Giving TEDx talks.
Giving TEDx talks.
Let's just add that to the CV, shall we? Wow. I mean, that is a phenomenal thing. That'll live on forever and be inspiring youth for many, many generations to come. And I heard the two of you kind of whispering to each other. We were saying to Dean, so how many events do you have? And Dean was like, yeah, we have like six back to back. So tell us about what's happening during Youth Month that you'll be involved in.
Kotleko, June is a big month for us. We've got events. We've just come out of one last week in Rotunda, Lesedi municipality, going to town and putting on a huge event last week. Then we've got the Gauteng Provincial Government Annual Youth Careers Expo and Job Opportunities Expo, which is at Nazareth from 9th to 17th. It is 100,000 youngsters over 10 days. It is the biggest Youth Month celebration, and everything from national literacy, NYDA, to talks, to Nelson Mandela Movie Expo, to arts, everything is going on. Then from there, we move into Edu Week, which is a two-day festival at Ticket Pro Dome on the 15th and 16th. Then we've got another event with Abland to another. There's a lot going on.
I mean, you're talking about 100,000 young people in one space. Clearly, they are very popular events. And Vuyo, why would you say it's so important that young people should go and attend these?
I think, you know, a program like Pride Factor, it's very important to want to associate themselves with these programs, because you get to learn skills that you're not taught in schools. And that you don't get to learn on a daily basis, but these programs allow you, and especially Pride Factor allows you to get to know those skills though, and those things that are very much important and essential for being an adult that you don't get to learn in schools.
Yeah.
And also just keep on being daily motivated and being inspired is something that a lot of young people have to and need and have to start experiencing. So you get that in these kind of programs.
And I mean, with 100,000 young inspired minds around you, who knows what kind of connections you can make and what kind of future leaders could be developed in that kind of buzz and energy.
Yeah.
So congratulations to both of you once again, and thank you for the work that you continue to do for our youth in the country. And I hope that it'll bear amazing fruits in the future. And if you'd like to find out more about how you can take on those opportunities and utilize them this Youth Month, you can visit pridefactor.co.za.